Coast Guard Florida bass paddler, and today I really don't have much of an agenda. Just going fishing at one of my spots in Wellington. It's going to be a hot one today in the mid-90s. I'm going to be throwing the bruiser baits, kicking frog, going to be throwing a chatter bait down some ledges along some walls, as well as working some docks. One of the things I will be doing today is working with a six-gill wraith. It's a reel that I picked up not that long ago, but I've been wanting to do a review on it. I wanted to get it out in the water a couple trips, so I'll be doing some of that as well, which will be done in a different video here on my channel, so stay tuned and tight lines. There we go.
That one got away from me too. That's right. Oh, he wrapped me up. Okay, there you go. Ooh. Well, he's dark. A really dark coloring. And he's... Huh. He's got a blind eye. You know, that was a take right there, but I know that was a not a bass. And I've talked about it in previous videos where you'll get the fish take your bait down and you'll feel the slight jerking to have it by the foot or something, cichlid or a panfish, and that's what that was. there was no resistance during the retrieve. Stayed on there for a little bit, but had it been a bass, he would have come back for it. That was cool. Oop. That's right.
And that's why we're here. This guy is missing some of his fin up here. He's been duking it out.